boss. We've received a back-channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Hello everyone, this is Roland from East Coast Gaming, and I'm bringing you yet another episode of Metal Gear Solid, The Phantom Pain. I did some digging online, and I found out that the side missions are actually pretty important, so every few episodes, or every other episode, will be me doing some side missions, because I gotta get those done, so this is what we'll be doing this episode.
Roger.
I found out that it takes actual money to call in the helicopter while on missions. I don't know if it costs money to actually have it come get me to start missions.
This is Pequot! On station at LZ!
That would be pretty shitty. But it is what it is. One, my controller. Apparently.
Gaining
altitude. Oh, I think he's listening for us. All right.
Received a back-channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Okay, I need to get a couple more people. I need to get a lot more people. Alright. Let's go to the side off. Oh Jesus, don't quite know I want to start off that close, but do it anyway. I mean, it's kind of expensive to go out on missions every time, but really be going into these buildings and stuff. I'm supposed to be getting, your soldiers from it, so that's another reason why I got to be on these side missions, because otherwise...
Be careful down there, boss!
Otherwise, the later portions of the games are going to get pretty difficult. Not even 5 minutes in the field, and we already
collecting those assets will raise our GMP.
I'm not sure. Yeah, that's it is part of that base there. Okay. Check out that shack. I hear a vehicle. Here we go. Not so sure I can get in there. Be a kind of an advantage point, I suppose. Worst comes to worst, no, we'll come back here and look again. I almost completely overshot the, probably really shouldn't have just burst through the door like that. But luckily there is no one in here. I have a feeling it won't be that case every time, so can't be an idiot.
To the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Where's that bizarre? Alright. Let's scan this place for people. There's gotta be people here. Wouldn't be much of a base if there weren't. You're telling me this place is deserted. I have a really hard time believing this place is deserted. Oh wait. This is where we got Kaz, wasn't it?
The security forces must know something about the targets. After you grab or hold up an enemy, try interrogating them.
Well, I need to see them first. There doesn't appear to be anybody here. Were they just so shocked with how we just walked in and grabbed that commander guy and just left that they just quit? Well, we couldn't stop this guy. He went right in. He didn't even, you know. Oh, never mind. Here's an asshole. There's another. They're very inexplicably standing still. Wow, was it really that easy? Yes, that's what we need. We definitely need fuel. Alright. I'm still gonna try to capture these guys. We need more people on Mother Base, so...
Where are your friends?
Listen, but...
Speak. Lie down.
See you. I hate to ask that. We just sent him up in the air, so yeah, I'm gonna extract him. Grab this idiot. That didn't work out too well. I don't understand what happened there.
Потерял визуальный контакт. Перемещаюсь в последней известной позиции. понял. Проверьте, но осторожно. Конец связи.
Not see anybody here. That's not very good. Well, at the very least, we're able to get a nice view of a corner. That's helpful. He's running all that way for no reason. I know there's more here, I can hear him. Well, it's just that idiot, that's all that's left.
Компрессор Дмитрий 1. Потерял визуальный контакт. Перемещаю с последней известной позиции. Прием!
Это КП, понял. Обследуйте сектор, но осторожно. Конец связи.
Who's he telling the form on him? There's only one guy, I think. Yeah, there's only one guy. No, wait. Yep, there's three. Apparently I cannot identify them through a grate. A fence. A chain link fence that you can clearly see through. I cannot identify people with. Mortar strike. Something tells me I should get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Yeah, no shit. Got a buddy. Well, no. Buddy's an idiot, so maybe I can gotta make it quick. Oh, that's right. We destroyed their radio relay, so they can't get back up. So that means they're fucked. Because it's not me that's stuck with them out here in the desert. It's them that's stuck with me. that didn't work. Our truck dies going to go back to the truck. Or are they just going to abandon their vehicle? Nope. One's coming this way. Which is good. For me, not for him. Oh, they're both coming this way. Move. Oh, that's okay. Wait for them to get into their jalopy and move it through before I go back in. Alright, that's great. Wow! They literally drove 300 feet and parked. Alright. I have enough futons to grab them all. What I am attempting to do. I want to grab them all so I can keep upgrading another base and get better shit. We're going to need a lot more better stuff later in the game, I assume. Because if any of the other Metal Gears or any indication, they start off pretty easy, relatively, and then by the end they become harder than a priest at an all-boys preschool. Oh, rough diamond. Whoa! I got 100k out of that one. From what I read online, the rough diamonds can get you either 10k or 100. And I just so happen to be lucky enough to grab one of the ones that nets me 100, so that's already paid off this deployment. Who are the others? That's alluring or disturbing. I guess truck boys left. That's good. Grab these three jackasses and get the fuck out of here. And see about that other guy that the one Russian guy told me about. Actually, I still have Oh, he is so dense. That is one dense asshole. They'll see me 200 feet away, but they will not hear a magazine fall on the ground 10 feet away. Oh, fuck. He is one dense motherfucker.
Kakova! Brak!
Fuck! Please keep a gun in hand when you want to try to hold up an enemy. I don't think me holding an empty magazine was all that threatening. It clearly did not work. So. Oh, mortar strike? Is this gun throwing up a flare? Well, that's pretty anticlimactic. Why is it still only 30%? The sandstorm is gone. Oh, there we go. Goodbye.
See you!
Why?
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit.
It wasn't even bad weather, the... The goddamn sandstorm passed. How is it still bad weather? Oh, okay, there's the second floor. Wait, is this the same guy I already captured? Clearly I have, but there is no one here. Grab this guy. Oh hey, I finally figured the hell out. Well, this is pretty damn difficult to control. I would like to... I suppose I can't call in more shit. That's pretty shitty. How do I call in supply drops? I have.
An environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Like what?
Whoa!
No, no. Was with that sudden tone and the music change, but you know. I think the control scheme for making G-Horse gallop while effectively piloting the horse? Riding the horse? Was meant for people with more than five fingers on their hands. Because it's difficult for me to sit here and repeatedly tap square while playing with the right joystick, or analog stick, or whatever, to be able to actually look around and see where I'm going, as opposed to just riding in any given direction. Oh. don't know if it's still nighttime. It's pretty damn bright for night. Granted, yeah, it's a full fucking moon. And the moon looks like it's about twice its normal size in the real world, so maybe that's why it's so bright. I don't know. That's not even my objective there. I'm not sure if I should pass this over. Yeah, I'm just gonna pass it over. No, I probably shouldn't. I mean, right now there's only three guys to deal with. There were three guys to deal with. The third there's a third. I was gonna say he inexplicably disappeared. That was my plan.
Golden Crescent. It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent.
So wait, did I complete that mission? Nope. Where's that tone and music change again? What is that for? Oh shit! Oh shit!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I almost got us killed. I almost rode the damn horse off the
boss, get down! The enemy sniper. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Oh shit! My horse is dead. Oh, no. I don't know what I just did. What that was, I don't know. Come on, horse, get the fuck out of here! Where is he? You can clearly see me. I found two. No sign of the sniper at all. I thought I saw a third soldier go behind that rock.
We got sick! Закончи тут! Двигайтесь!
Neither of those can be the sniper. We're gonna use the Phantom Cigar to pass the time. Just hoping I can get that sniper away by passing the time. Or at least possibly getting them to completely forget I was here. They are right near the horse.
That's the target.
The target is a sniper. So what am I supposed to do? suppose it's a good thing I did take out that camp. I gotta run through the damn thing to possibly go to the other side of that mountain there. I'm gonna bother trying to. Maybe I can.
Я не хочу умирать!
Spit it out. Where are your friends? Where are the others? Where are the others? On the ground.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
That is all. Yep. There's a way to get back to Mother Base without going through the damn Took a turn to Mother Base or some shit. Extracting from the helicopter isn't really that expensive anyway, so... Oh, it's only 1,000 GP? Oh, The guide was like,
Roger.
It's really expensive if you request your helicopter to keep coming after you every single time. But I just saw that it was only 1,000 GMP, so it really isn't all that expensive. Oh shit. Why is Dickface McGee over there on the road like that? What the fuck is he doing? But he was the guy everyone hated at the base.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
DD! Come here, buddy. How are you doing? Yeah. No, don't chop, DD.
Thanks for that, boss.
Hey, buddy.
Boss, welcome back.
How you doing? Hey, jackass! You just walked through, Dee Dee. Can I not interact with Dee Dee at all? Come here, buddy.
Morning, boss.
Come here. Why can't I interact
boss,
with Dee Dee?
Thanks for saving that puppy.
It's Dee Dee, how can I not save him?
Boss, if you need supplies, let us know.
I do.
Boss.
Let's develop some things. I really should start working on these. I thought I extracted more people. Oh, no, it's not the people, it's the level that I need. I really would like to get one of the silenced sniper rifles. That would be really great.
Train with me, boss. Thanks for that, boss. What's up, boss?
Alright.
Boss, we don't have enough medicinal plants.
I'm clearly there. Hey, anyway, I believe that is all the time I have for this episode. I want to thank you for sticking around, watching me derp. If you have any constructive criticism or any suggestion as to what I should be playing next or what games I haven't maybe played yet and you want me to play, please leave them in the comments below. Also, if you would please like and subscribe, it would really help us grow. It would mean a lot to me if I could bring more material to everybody, so I need you guys to like and subscribe, please. Thank you very much. See you next time.